Hello, and welcome back to some more treasure adventure game. Last we left off, we left the city behind us. We were exploring the places and things, and we bought a red hat, and now we're sailing the seas, going on about to find a second treasure. Because why not? We learned a few things. Welcome to Tomba Island. We learned that these things here are low energy fluctuation portals to other dimensions.
What the fuck?
What are you doing, cat? My cat is doing run. Ninja, Amy! Hold on, what are you doing, cat? What are you doing? There you go. Sorry, my cat was bothering, and now my dog is barking. She seems to be outside. Let my mommy get it. What the hell? What are these things? Mushrooms! Mushrooms! Okay. Put some here. Oh, there's a box over there. Can we get through it? To it through here? Nope. Ooh, bouncy. Oh, fuck me. Let's go back up. Up. So I saw one bouncy one over there. I think. Yeah, there it is. Bouncy mushroom. Don't you see the bouncy mushroom? Oh, darn! This game and recording so slow. Well, gah! This game. I mean, it's Frap's fault. Records very slowly. I mean, it makes the game slow when I'm recording. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I don't even know. I don't even know what I'm saying. Makes it difficult to pinpoint. Elio. LA. There we go. And so fucking as fuck up as nigga in guitar. I just invented a new language. It's the honky longy. It's the honky longy. It's the honky longy longy. Boing. Boing. Freak. Well, I'm not gonna worry about this right now. I'm just gonna continue because my arrow points in the other direction. So this is the direction I'm gonna go to find my treasure. I hope we're close. I mean, come on, really. So far away. It's not on this island then, I guess. Where is this freaking treasure? Far away treasure. Hey, save point. And this island is... Welcome to Eber Island. Okay. Ever? Eber? This tree looks suspicious. Oh! We have red. Yeah, shut up, bird. Haha! Found something interesting. Treasure! What's that? You got a magic bottle. What? Press down attack to activate the bottle. Try putting something in it and press attack to use. What? Down and attack. What? What the hell? That's awesome! I have well, I had fire in it. Okay, let's down attack. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Can we burn this? Yeah! I'm getting so overly excited about it. Can you put it away? How do I put it away? Oh wait, there I see. See what I did there? Out of my way. Out of my way. Fuck. Fuck. Thank you. Thank you. That is awesome. Fuck me! You got a treasure map! Whoa! We have two treasure maps now. Nice! Whee. I'm gonna burn you, bird. Burn you, bird. Gonna burn you, bird. Gonna burn you, bird. Gonna burn the bird up in the freaking dirt. Burn, bird. Nice. But we're still searching for that other one. We're gonna go get it. We're gonna go get it now. We got a magic bottle. That's awesome. Nice. Really nice. My leg is itchy. I'm scratching. Yeah, that feels good. This probably sounds so wrong. Come on, we gotta be near. We gotta be close. Really close. We have got to be real close to finding the treasure. The arrow points this way. We follow the arrow on the compass. What the fuck? Blocks of ice? Did we just go around the world? Ow. That hurt. I wonder. Nope. Whoop-a-lay. Spiky thing. I think. I don't know what that is. Oh, we gotta be close. What the hell is that over there? It's like a dragon wrapped around in millennium.
Oh, they go close. The arrow is changing direction. What the hell are we? What's this? Welcome to Poveglia Island. What's in here? Mysterious. Haha, I burned you. Exactly what that did, but something I guess we needed to do. Can I read these? Oh, it's a lighthouse. I see. Is it in there? Yep, it's in there. I see two doors. Let's check this one first. I like the feels of this. Hey, there's a robot there. Coins up there. Way to get down from here. And Shimmer, please consume my wares. Locks available. Yeah, give me two. Yes. Thank you. Now we're gonna go back in here. down. Sack of potatoes. Finally, a chance for me to help out. So where exactly is it here? You suck, bird! Okay. Go, bird, go! Birdo, Jojo! Fuck! Blah, 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 blah. Okay, bird, go! You stupid bird! It's not my fault you keep pushing me! Not pushing you. I'm flying you upwards into your destiny. What destiny? I don't know what you're talking about. Don't you want to help out? Yes, I want to help you on an adventure, but you keep pushing me to the spikes. I'm not doing it on purpose. Of course you're there. You did it again. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have a headache in the morning. Isn't it morning already? I don't know the time. I can't read watches. There we go. Put it on that green button. Yes, master. No, but down there. There we go. Come here. Good boy. Here we go. This is fun. Only you die. Okay. Bird, can you get that liver for me? How am I supposed to get it? That's not exactly what I want. There. Nope. dying here. I need to look up for a safe point. Go in through here. Can't you go in? Go in, man. We have everything we need for Sasha. Yeah. Fuck it. Guess not. I'm gonna have to go get that rock again. Go bird, go bird. Go bird, go bird. And you levitate down here when you have it. Magic bird floating down with a rock is a magical bird that talks, and he floats downwards with a rock to put on the bottom, and he comes back to me. And I begin. Crap. This is gonna be bad. Stupid boy. Stupid boy. Just a little closer. Burn your ass. It's not good. Not good at all. For a safe point. Ooh, S-mark. Maybe something here? Oh, there's some separate blah 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 blah. Safe point. Yes. Ooh, okay, let's read what's down here. Get that dirty box. Notes from my father. Baggus Journal Entry 88, year 717 AC. This is truly an incredible discovery. It appears we have found the remains of the ancient city of Poveglia. We were guided here by the old lighthouse. Don't ask me how it is still working, I can't explain it. This was once the home of the people who were responsible for stopping the Great War. This was also the home of the hero Huayi. What's even more amazing was the floating graveyard that hangs precariously above the island. Yes, sorry. It's true. It's a massive piece of land that seems to eternally float in the sky. There must be some explanation for this phenomenon, but I am not able to determine it at this time. Although this discovery has me greatly excited, I'm also ready to move on as soon as possible. I keep getting a chilling feeling that we're being watched, even though there is none, not a soul in sight. Ooh, creepy. Money! Treasure for me. Well, I'm gonna try again on the other thing. Ding, ding, dong, ding. Hold on, let me check how long I've been recording. Yeah, I think I'm about to end this episode here. So, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to watch some more. And I'll see you on the next episode.